Welcome to AbstralPress. I created this app 1.5 years ago. I used create-reat-app to start this project. Node.js has been upgraded and React has been upgraded since. This project will not run now. How to run such project again? By the way, this project has got Axios, Body Parser, Course, Express, React, React DOM, React Scripts, UUID. These are the packages that are installed. And this is the app. We are using React hooks. We are using state. We are using use effect. This project has capability of adding a post, deleting a post, populate posts, updating a post, and write the post or data to JSON file. And then we can download that JSON file as well. React Scripts version is 3.2.0 and React version is 16.12.0. This is project, open terminal. We do not have node modules in this project. We will install node modules first. Yarn was used as a package manager for this project. As you can see, yarn.log file. So we will use yarn install to install all the packages and dependencies for this project. Packages have been installed. Clear yarn start. This is the command to run our app. And we have got this error. Site cannot be reached. Localhost refused to connect. Command failed with exit code 1. Digital envelope routines unsupported. Okay, so app could not start. Clear. So now we'll upgrade this package, React Scripts. To upgrade this package, yarn upgrade --- latest React Scripts. Okay, now React Scripts has been upgraded. Now clear yarn start. And as you can see, now the app is working again. We can add records. Add post, and post was added. We can edit it. It was updated. We can delete it. It was deleted. So it works. So if you have an old React project that is not running or throwing error when you try to run it, upgrade React Scripts package and it will run again. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.